Hey guys, welcome to DayZ. Okay, we've done a couple of live streams. We'll be doing another one this this Friday. So at the moment, we're just we want to test our scorpion out. We're kind of like looking for a zombie. Try it out on, but not really finding that. Got a cowboy hat. Don't need it. Coat, don't need it. Alright, we need to stop for a drink somewhere. I think we'll do it here. We'll have a Pepsi. Quick and easy. First, and we'll just drink our other one. Okay. I want to try and get hydrated and energized. See if I can open it. See to all of that. Free up some item space as well. Any more space we can free up? Right, canned peaches. Ideally. I'm trying to free up a bit more space at the moment, guys. As you can see, we're pretty much full of stuff. There we go. Excellent. Okay, I'll put that in our backpack. Cleaning kit good. Let's move on. They're a freaking zombie when you want one. No stuff in here. What's in this corner? Burlap sack. That is loud. It was loud from my perspective. It wasn't loud from the zombie's perspective. Which is good. Excellent. Can't open that. I knew that. this is the main road. Which way do we want to head? Capital. Okay, I thought I knew where I was. I have no idea. That just proves it to me now. I have no idea where I am. Okay guys, so we're just searching the houses now. Well, that's meant to be a pipe. Can't be that loud then. Okay. Not that loud. But keep the axe out. Back in town virtually, because in a circle. I don't want to waste too many bullets. Like that, and we'll take that. Thank you very much, sir. Right, I don't know what this sign says. There's three nicks, 4 miles that way. Waxabaca. Waxabaca. And then we're down there. This man's house. Yeah, we're gonna have a look. Heading that way. So we want to head as the fuel goes, so yeah, we want to head this way. There's the hospital. Leaving copy. Okay, so we're heading up to Wakabaka. Let's head on over. Nice couple of fields. That was meant to be. May come back and have a look over there. Just possibly could be nothing though. Alright, how are we doing? They're hot. Let's keep going. A car up that way. I didn't spot one, did you? No. Vehicles in this game, so damn hard to come by. So I'm gonna head down into the valley. Be able to find some water down there. It's gonna follow the road. No, okay. Bus with an awful lot of broken tires. Missing. Okay. Okay. Let me fix. No, I don't think we can only... Okay, so... Just put that back on the bus. I've got no fuel in it. We don't have the... We haven't got the spark plug, so... Okay. Remember that though. So we need two front tyres and a back tyre. Let's carry on down to Wakabaka. That's Wakabaka. Keep an eye out just in case. Okay, first protocol is barn. So if we want tyres, fuel and other stuff, I have to check the barn. Let's get our axe back out. Doesn't look like the weather's getting a bit bad. And we have basically bugger all. Nice, thanks. We have got a zombie who hasn't spotted me yet. Too late for you. Okay. Let's work our way through the town. After, because we need to glow plug, fuel, no stuff like that. This car. Big ass gun. Nice. Shed. Need a can of fuel with us. Again. Zombies over there. Zombie over there. Nothing that we really want. We'll work our way through. Start with this house. Sewing kit. Pick up some duct tape. Does sewing kit work? No. Orange. It. That's helped slightly. Nothing else. Okay, so we don't have anything else in here. Any cop. This house down. What about zombies and anything else? Maybe there'll be anything in this one. No. Bloody cupboards. Nothing else much. Cop. Check the other shed. There's a couple of sheds around here. Nothing in this one. Nothing in this one. That's our barn. Okay, there's apple trees here. Might stop off and grab an apple or two. Can't read it. Leave a note. Not gonna. Okay, so next house down. Oh, that's that's another barn, I think. It is. Same one, because. Oh, could it be? Yep, same one. Just the other side. Thick. Thick as it is. Ooh, excellent. Food, glorious food. Like, shed. Bugger all. More houses down that way. Looks like let's carry on. Just jump over here. What do we have? Terran rags. A couple of frying pans. Oh. Clip. Some nice. Oh, there's a backpack in the corner with a red pen. Nice. Always wanted a red pen. Not. Okay. So there's an oil barrel. This is held for storing stuff in. Poke holes in barrel? Yeah. So I could take it and put it in the wood somewhere. Put some of this loot. May not be worth it. Where's this zombie? Typical. Where the frig are you then? What do you want me to do? Farmer Giles. Lovely. More apple trees. Somebody's a bit far down there. Right, what we'll do is we'll check this house in that garage. We'll pop back here and get some apples. Full ammo. A lot of ammo these days. Don't want glasses. Just run over and check this garage. Ah, damn it, so I got a 4x4 wheel. Not what I was looking for, really. I need too much stuff to fix up the truck, unfortunately. A little bit too much stuff. Let's duck down here. I'll pop that away. No, I just really want to just put it away. You might take a liking to me. I had to look straight at you. Unfortunately, there's more than one way in here. That's good. Okay, guys. We're going to leave the episode there. I hope you're enjoying DayZ. And, yeah. I'll see you in the next episode. But if you're enjoying, as I said, the live stream is on Friday. And starts at around 10 PM UK time. Okay, guys. I'll see you real soon. Thanks for watching.